I've just finished my monster PC build and my cables were not very cable managed. So stick around to see how I made my cables more manageable in my home office. So I had cables hanging everywhere and nothing was really organized and it was getting really on top of me and I thought, you know what? I need to come up with a solution for this and fast because this is my main PC. I work from home and I need it to be clean and tidy and usable. So with that said, I turned to two trusty items, my hot glue gun and Velcro cable ties. I love Velcro that much that I actually bought 500 of them. I've already gone through 100. That's just with tidying up cables as well as tying them up so that way they're nice and tidy in my cable box. So why did I go with the Velcro cable ties? Well, it's quite simple, expandability. I'm often adding components or changing the way things work in the office, and I wanted a way of being able to relay cables if I needed to, and Velcro cable ties was the most logical solution. And these aren't just great for the computer room either, they're great for behind the TV where there's a lot of cables from your PS4, Xbox One, etc., HDMI cables, Ethernet cables, any sort of thing like that that involves cables, these are great for. By applying a strip of hot glue to the Velcro side of the Velcro cable tie, I'm able to attach this to the underside of the desk. After letting all the Velcro cable ties cool for about 2 hours, I was then able to start tidying up the cables. Now, the type of Velcro cable ties that I use is a very particular type. You've got the old type that has the loopy Velcro bits. However, these new ones, they're quite flat and smooth, yet they still do the same job as the older style Velcro. By having the flat surface there, it allows you to apply the hot glue gun and not have any areas where the hot glue doesn't get into. And as you can see from the final product here, the cables are very, very tidy and it looks really, really nice. And if you don't want to go the hot glue route, you don't really need to. You can still keep your cables tidy. You just won't have them out of sight like mine. Well, that's it for this Velcro video. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you give me a big thumbs up or even leave a comment down below. If you do like the content that I'm providing here, make sure you subscribe to my channel because it really helps me a lot. And as always, imagine, learn, create. Bye! You've just gotta love the sound of Velcro. That satisfying rip. So good.